Week 49, yeah? We're about to start. Oh, thank you very much. Yes, please. What am I looking for? The words to the song that we're going to start with have disappeared. Wouldn't you know it? Assuming we're actually out there, aren't we? We're live now. People can see this. Viewers are chiming in. I don't have the wire across the hall, that's true. You wouldn't do that as well.
Sorry?
Back in a jiff. Gotta turn the Ethernet on. Ta-da! For the three of you that were like, what are we looking at? Dan's room, where is he? I was hiding. No, I was plugging in the Ethernet. Good evening, David Shortland. How is everybody? Good evening, Johnny. Evening, Matthew. Bonsoir. Gavin, how are you, man? And Claire, how are you? Right, so we're off to the races. Should have done this and then this. You never learn. Hey, evening all. Hi, Sarah. I'm going to start with a wee quiet thing by a band called Camera Obscura. I think they're from Glasgow. I got a cool video where they sort of have, she dresses up like Paul Simon and her friend on the keyboard. Her late friend, she died unexpectedly, the poor keyboard player. She was in her early mid-20s or something. She's dressed up in that kind of the stripy Art Garfunkel thing. It's called The Sweetest Thing. Bit of modulation there. I found my key. I'm going on a date tonight to try and fall out of love with you. I know this is a crime, but I don't know what else to do. Ooh. My love, you're in a magazine. My love, you're doing fine, you're on TV. You wore my heart out, then you ran away. From Chicago to Cleveland, you made me pain. You made me pain. When you're lucid, you're the sweetest thing. I would trade my mother to hear you sing. When you're lucid, you're the sweetest thing. I would trade my mother. Thank you. on the bus radio. 50 ways to leave your lover, oh no. I laughed at the irony, but like a stupid, the irony got lost on me. It got lost on me. When you're lucid, you're the sweetest thing. I would trade my mother to hear you sing. When you're lucid, you're the sweetest thing. I would trade my mother. Challenged me to write a love song. Here it is, I think I got it wrong. I focused on the negative. The pain was too much of an incentive. Always my incentive. When you're lucid, you're the sweetest thing. I would trade my mother to hear you sing. When you're lucid, you're the sweetest thing. I would trade my mother, but she don't know just how far I would go. Would I walk for 100 miles just for a glimpse of your northern smile? How's everybody doing tonight? Week 49, flipping heck. Nearly there. Nearly there, everybody. Who's out there? Amy Wilson. Thanks for tuning in, Amy. How you keeping? How's Edie? How's everybody? There's Ryan. I'm not so bad, man. Thanks for joining us. And chiming in there at the start. And Johnny Barr's doing well. Johnny White, sorry. Johnny Barr's not here tonight. Camera Obscura there. From Glasgow, I think. Which is, it was in my mind there. It was about, I don't know, it was about 52 weeks ago that Danielle and I took a wee trip to Glasgow. Actually, a ferry from Belfast to Stranraer, got a bus, drove us to Glasgow, and then we took straight off after lunch to Balloch, outside of, well, on the shores of Loch Lomond, and had a, I don't know, 3 nights there or something, then flew back. It was class. It was freezing. It was February, but it was good. It was really good fun. And then we walked past a sort of converted church, you know, the way they'll turn them into sort of theatre places and so on. It was in off the Great Western Road in Glasgow, and then later on I kind of went, oh, Camera Obscura are playing in that theatre space. It was Ross that played me them. Hope you like that. I say about her dressing up as Paul Simon and the video being like they're all just dressed up with silly dopey moustaches and so on. I think I have it up, but it's worth a watch. It's kind of spot who they're supposed to be impersonating. And I might be able to share this with you, but I don't think so, because that would mean toggling between. Forgot the shortcut. Gonna see if I could find it amidst all this. Songs and so forth. Thanks for all these shares, all the Street Fighter business here. People saying, showing their appreciation by triggering events. Thanks to Streamlabs and all the wee animations that I managed to get working. So we're all good. We're out there. Shorty's just bust his wine glass, and all the wine that was in the wine glass is now not there. Adrian, that's a double share, I think. That's great. Appreciate that. If you can think of any groups or anyone like that, share. Share it, please. Yeah. Countdown to the new arrival. Flip me. Nice one, Amy. How long do you think you've got? Days, weeks, hours, months? No, it's March, isn't it? Not long then. Class. Adiel have a little sibling. Little sister, isn't it? Or is that a secret? I think you told me that already. It's not. State secret. Thank you, Kirk, for the like. We're going to sing some songs here. Themes, I was going to stick to themes. Scotland, we're over in Scotland. This song's a tune called Geraldine. I think Jerry's on. Geraldine, I saw you sharing earlier. So I'm just getting my head in the game here. Traveled my life without a care. Ah, but all my love I was saving. Ah, the winds blew hard and the trees did sway. Not much from life was I asking. Till I met someone to give all my love. All my love so long and lasting. All good were the parts we played in our game. And a long ways off was tomorrow. But my love was a rambler and restless as the sea. And in the tide came sorrow. Oh, a child of the night is going to be born. I can't explain my confusion. My love thinking to marry me at all? Or of the freedom he thinks he'll be losing? I sit with my friends in a gray clouded room. My friends, they're smoking and a-talking. It all seems so empty. My love is not there. So I go into the streets a-walking. Oh, we could go to the land of your choice, where the false shame won't come knocking on our door. Feeling in my heart, and it's crushing all my hope. I think I'm gonna be hurt some more. Oh, my baby is growing, as growing it must. If I were to lose it, it would grieve me. My love is so helpless and wondering what to do. Oh, how I yearn to help him. Oh, I was born with the name Geraldine, with hair coal black as a raven. I traveled my life without a care. But all my love I was saving. Amy's little sister is due about the 9th of March at hospital on Tuesday, so we'll see. Yay, exciting times, Amy, that's class. There's a wee song about pregnancy and so forth. Or anyone who's a fan of Donovan, or called Geraldine, might resonate with that one. So, yeah, that's great. I mean, that's fantastic, Amy. It shall be so exciting. COVID Crusader. Thank you, Neil. That's a tagline. And there's Neil and Jackie in the house. These are very welcome, as ever. Thank you very much for tuning in again. Adrian, how are you keeping? Brenda, how are you? What are you saying, Adrian? Just wondering. Do most of you know each other outside of the stream? Adrian stumbled across this stream around week 19, because he's an investigator. You're one of the few, Adrian, who's kind of went hunting around and then went, okay, there's a guy playing songs over there somewhere in the world, and I'm enjoying this. I'm enjoying what he's doing, I guess, and I'm enjoying this chat thing, this sort of interactive chat. So, you know, Matthew, he's in France. You know, he's never seen me in the flesh, and other folks in England, we had Tony Ray, who was a subscriber on YouTube, comes and goes. There's a contingent. There's a Belfast banger contingent, certainly. And as I say, I'm streaming on a Sunday night because it was my regular. I had other residencies and so forth, but certainly the Sunday night was the one that we all got behind, you know, and met up and had drinks and shot the shit and sung a few tunes. It hasn't happened since, as I say, the second week of March. So we'll find out if that's ever to change. And you're very welcome to come to Bangor on a Sunday if it ever does return to norm. Certainly, it's the sort of bar that was close to, well, Bangor's like 13 miles away from Belfast, in case any of you didn't know that. But for anyone who's not from around here, you'd know that I always appreciate anyone who flies over and then goes, we'll get the train down to Bangor, or we'll stay down there. And then they roll in and they're like, oh, this is really cool. From the most touristy town on earth, like. So we're always intrigued to have outsiders and stuff. League of Gentlemen sort of thing. They're not from around here. Not at all. And obviously, people get on their people with boats and stuff like that. It's a big size marina. So if you're a bit nautical, you can be coming in and you literally just get off at the harbour, park your boat up, and then basically it's the nearest bar to the quay. So you get people just dandering in and going, oh, don't worry, I don't have to drive. I got the boat I'm sleeping in, and then I'm sailing back to Scotland or whatever, or the Isle of Man, or wherever they're from. Beatles tune. You gotta hide your love away. There's a wee rundown here. Let's see if I can remember. I have practiced today, so we're alright. last week. Well, here I stand, head in hand, turn my face to the wall. If she's gone, I can't go on, feeling 2 feet tall. And everywhere people stare, each and every day. Well, I can't see it, laugh at me, and I hear them say, hey, you've got to hide your love away. Hey, you've got to hide your love away. How can I even try? I can never win. Seeing them, feeling them in the state I'm in. Well, how can she say to me, love will find a way? Gather round all you clowns, let me hear you say, hey, you've got to hide your love away. To hide your love away. Hey, you've got to hide your love away. Hey, you've got to hide your love away. Hide your love away. John Lennon, The Beatles. Featured in the film I Am Sam, directed by or starring Sean Penn. Good watch. Yeah, especially anybody who's kind of stumbled across this through the internet, appreciate your company. And if you found something that you can kind of get a bit of mileage out of and it puts your Sunday evenings in, that's great. Matthew came across me, I suppose, Matthew, through Twitch originally, and then your brother and you would play games or something on Twitch, I guess, but you've changed over to YouTube probably because easier messaging, I'm not sure. Oh, and hang on, you were searching for Half a World Away. There it is. I didn't need to speculate at all, you're telling us. Half a World Away, and there I was doing a performance of it. After a lot of scrolling, so you were definitely looking for a particular kind of cover. YouTube turned 15 years old last Sunday. It said I had this book I got from my mum of 365 days of the year and various things of intrigue that occurred. Obviously, Valentine's Day was also mentioned, but... Three employees from PayPal at the time thought, we'll build this little website where people put up their videos. That'll be fun. And 2005 went live last week. So, blimey, you know. 15 years of flipping cat videos and stuff. And it was about 2007 or 8 I probably recorded that. And all my Dylan Donovan covers when I went over to see my cousin. We're getting on. And Johnny, you've got an interesting tale as well. You found the stream by accident and hadn't heard me playing since a Christmas special for a Belfast community TV station. And he wrote to me, and I was like, Johnny, I've never even heard any of these songs. They took it down, or it never went up on YouTube or something. All right. But week 49 it is, so I was trying to get some sort of like brainstorm some songs to play that would have relevance to the week. I thought, what, 49ers? San Francisco. The American football team from San Francisco, the 49ers. And how did they get their name? Miners. And got some thoughts, got some songs. Anyone been to San Francisco? I know my folks have. Anyone been to an American football game? Any Americans watching? Come on, guitar. So by the 6 degrees of separation, basically. It's not a tuner, Daniel, that's a phone. I mean, I know you can probably get tuners on phones, but I'm not that sophisticated. So while I'm putting this thing back to rights, chime in with your San Francisco-related anecdotes, because it's week 49. The only numerical connection I could make was with that American football team. It's had a slow sort of upward trend of popularity in recent years. That people will be like, let's watch that thing, you know, the Super Bowl. Not that anyone's, you know, there was this tiny little niche. They could never keep a show on air. Channel 4 would cover it for a while and be like, the viewership of this thing's appalling, let's just stop. American football came along, or I got, like, I wouldn't say I got turned on. I just heard of the 49ers when I was in primary school because of pair of friends from school, the Bulliers, Jack and Patrick, and their dad or their mum or someone must have been really hooked on the 49ers, who'd won a couple of Super Bowls in the late 80s, and they came out of school with this football, the American football, they were throwing it around. Nails is back. Nails, nice one, man. 2 weeks on the trot, and thanks for your tip last week, mate. Appreciate that. I shall get you a poster of some skeletons. I'm wrecking the place. The wee poster up there. Coming at you. And yeah, now everyone watches the Super Bowl, but I was like, what the heck is this all about? So I'm going to play, there's another connection of why I was telling you about the Bulliers. Diana, their mother, who went to school with my mum, so they were pally. She's a fiddle player, and she played the violin on Folk Dope. She played the violin parts on the song Folk Dope. So there's that as well. 49ers, 6 degrees of separation. But I'm going to play you a song about miners. I'm going to play you a song that Bob Dylan wrote, and it's called North Country Blues. And I shouldn't really need words or want words up because they just put you off. But just in case you'd mess up the narrative, it starts like any good folk song. Come gather around, friends, and I'll tell you a tale. But there is, as with Dylan, an awful lot of verses. So, in case the worst should happen, I will have something to fall back on. Hope you like this. Come gather round, friends, and I'll tell you a tale. When the red iron ore pits ran plenty, above a cardboard filled windows and old men on the benches. Tell you now that the whole town is empty. In the north end of town, my own children are grown. But I was raised on the other. In the wee hours of youth, my mother took sick, and I was brought up by my brother. Oh, the iron ore poured as the years passed the door. the drag lines and shovels they was humming. Till one day my brother failed to come home, same as my father before him. With a long winter's wait from the window I watched. My friends, they couldn't have been kinder, and my schooling was cut as I quit in the spring to marry John Thomas, a miner. Oh, the years passed again and the giving was good, with a lunch bucket filled every season. But with three babies born, all the work was cut down half a day shift for no reason. And the shaft was soon shut and more work was cut, and the fire in the air, it felt frozen. Till a man come to speak, and he said in 1 week that number 11 was closing. In the east, they're paying too high. They say that your ore ain't worth digging, that it's much cheaper down in the South American towns, where the miners work almost for nothing. So the mining gates locked and the red iron rotted, and the room smelled heavy from drinking, and the sad silent song made the hour twice as long as I waited for the sun to go sinking. I lived by the window as he talked to himself. The silence of tongues, it was building. Then one morning's week, the bed, it was bare, and I was left alone with three children. The summer is gone, the ground's turning cold, the stores one by one, they're folding. My children will go as soon as they grow, there ain't nothing here now to hold them. So here's the ghost towns. I said it wasn't your real name. Matthew, I could have guessed it was your real name. I was talking about your brother, Hannah. And then he sends me an email and it's Fabian. No, you can watch on Twitch if you like. We'll all know who you are, wouldn't we? M2TTH. Matt. And the two's at the other side. That's the North Country Blues. That's a cheery one. Especially if you're a... yeah, impoverished single mother is a theme beginning here. Or an impoverished single dad. That could happen too. And mining, right. Heart of gold. And also, after the gold rush, the 49ers were called the 49ers because of 1849, when there was the big let's all go to California and mine gold. So connections. But I don't know what songs were on after the gold rush, actually. Stupidly. I probably know one of them. After the gold rush track listing. Tell me why. Oh, so lonesome. Don't let it bring you down. Southern Man, Cripple Creek Ferry, Yeah. I'll cheer yous up in a bit. I'll sing something cheery in a minute. Sitting by the side of the road with the lorry rolling by. Full moon sinking from the weight of the load and the building scraped the sky. Cold wind ripping down the alley at dawn and the morning paper fly. Dead man lying by the side of the road with the daylight in his eyes. Don't let it bring you down, it's only castles burning. Find someone who's turning, and you will come around. Blind man running with the light of the night, and the answer in his hand. Come on down to the river aside, and you can really understand. Red light flashing in the window in the rain. Can you hear the sirens moan? White cane lying in the gutter in the lane. If you're walking home alone, don't let it bring you down. It's only castles burning. Find someone who's turning, and you will come around. You down, it's only castles burning. Just find someone who's turning, and you will come around. Don't let it bring you down, it's only castles. Find someone who's turning, and you will come around. After the Gold Rush, don't let it bring you down. There's a 50th anniversary CD out. Since that was released on September 19th, 1970. On reprise. Right, yeah. No, that's a good point, Neil. That is a good point. Paradise by John Prine is about coal mining. I think I know the melody. We've discussed it last week. Mum's sung it enough. I think I could busk it, if I can type it in and get the words. Let's get a look at it. Ah, William's on, are you, mate? I thought you said you weren't going to be here, Will. But you're in. You're in the house. Are you watching remotely or something? I got the feeling you were away somewhere. In the van. I don't know if I can. I could definitely. Right, so it's a. Oh, Daddy, won't you take me to the Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River, where paradise lay. Well, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late for asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train has hauled it away. And Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River, where paradise lay. Well, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late for asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train has hauled it away. See a melody, would it be? Well, sometimes we'd travel right down to Green River to the abandoned old prison down by Ardrey Hill, where the air smelled like snakes and we'd shoot with our pistols, but empty pop bottles was all we would kill. And Daddy, won't you take me down to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? Well, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late for asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train has hauled it away. Then the coal company came with the world's largest shovel, and they tortured the timber and stripped all the land. Well, they dug for their coal till the land was forsaken, and they wrote it all down as the progress of man. Oh, Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? Well, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train has hauled it away. This isn't even really... Am I doing this right? When I was a child, my family would travel down to western Kentucky, where my parents were born. And there's backwards old towns that's often remembered so many times that my memories are worn. Oh, Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? Well, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train has hauled it away. There must be a wee ander as they're do-do-do-do. When I die, let my ashes float down the Green River. Let my soul roll on up to the Rochester Dam. I'll be halfway to heaven with paradise waiting, just 5 miles away from wherever I am. And Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? Well, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late for asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train has hauled it away. All right, that's the first time I've ever tried to play you that. And I've kind of overheard, like, my mum making a cup of tea and humming that tune. So if the verses don't sound anything like that, or I was just putting some random cowboy melody over the top of that, I hope you didn't mind. Flowers in your hair. Oh, yes, of yes, of course. We're back to San Francisco. And here we go. Scott McKenzie. Got it, thanks. Cookies, away you go. Cheerio. Harry's in. Do other Hank Williams songs. Yep. We'll try that. We'll move into that direction. And Claire's back. How are you, Claire? Thanks for joining us another week. Thanks for the tip. Appreciate. There we go. If you're going to San Francisco. If you're to San Francisco. Can I get those notes? If you're going to San Francisco, be sure to wear some flowers in your hair. If you're coming to San Francisco, you're gonna meet some gentle people there. For those who come to San Francisco, Summertime will be a loving there in the streets of San Francisco. Gentle people with flowers in their hair. All across the nation, such a strange vibration. People in motion. There's a whole generation with a new explanation. People in motion. People in motion. For those who come to San Francisco, be sure to wear some flowers in your hair. If you're coming to San Francisco, summertime will be a loving there. If you come to San Francisco, summertime. Changes, Kate. In some strange way, we're back in San Francisco. Do I know Caledonia? We're in the far side of the world here, Andrew. In our imaginations. I'm taking this class. It's garbage. It's the Northern Regional College are giving away like pieces of toilet paper. It's a GCSE and ICT. Just so I've got something current. But basically it's toilet paper. And what is it? Oh yeah, like spreadsheets and how to open up Microsoft Office, basically. And tangent. I had a small point there. That'll annoy people. What's he talking about? And then he gives up. The little course is to do with like building a little holiday brochure, basically. She's pretty pedantic about it. It'll be like, you have to go to Chew or one of the holiday providers and then copy and paste the prices of these little holidays. And then maybe even, I don't think you have to even go, but it's like, do you know how to put inverted commas on Google when you search? Have you ever seen a computer before? Were you airlifted out of the Amazonian rainforest? This is a computer. That's what I'm getting. And we'll do a mail merge. That'll be fantastic. I must admit, I've never done a mail merge, but I can't wait to find out because Googling how to mail merge would be too difficult. And the little Word document will read along the lines of, because basically every week she shows you what to do and I screenshot it and then just submit the document 10 minutes later. I'm going to Livingstone in Zambia for my imaginary holiday. And I basically wrote that in the Word document. I'm like, this year, due to COVID and international travel restrictions, I shall be, in my imagination, going on holiday to Victoria Falls, basically. And I'll, in my imagination, go bungee jumping and whitewater rafting and on a booze cruise down the Zambezi and see some safari. It ain't happening, but, you know, imagination. You gotta use it or lose it, huh? And I concluded my anecdote. Yay! Well done, Brian. B-side of San Francisco, What's the Difference? Great song. Not the first time you said that, Harry. So, one of these days we'll have to try this out. It's OBS. It's the program I used to stream. It will not allow me, even when I wasn't streaming, just when it's open, I can't play YouTube without the sound card stuttering. So that does bug me because it'd be nice to sort of leap in and have a listen to some songs like that. But I can't because I can't use YouTube. Nah. Better Alive music, obviously. Do you know any trad songs? The odd one, yeah. I don't know Caledonia, but I was telling you about Scotland earlier, so... We'll head back over for a traditional Scottish song here. about rambling and backpacking and having holes in your socks. It's called Tramps and Hawkers. Ah, come all ye tramps and hawker lads and gatherers abroad, that tramp the country round and round, come listening and all. I'll tell to ye a roving tale o' sights that I hae seen, far up into the snowy north and sooth by Gretna Green. Oft times I've laughed and tae myself when trudging on the road, my toe rags frown, my blistered feet, my face brown as a toad. Wee lumps o' cake and tatty scones, wee wangs o' braxy ham, nae gien a thought frae where I've been, unless to where I'm gone. I've done my share of humping wi' the dockers on the Clyde. I've helped bucky trawlers haul their herring o'er the side. I've helped to build the Micty Bridge that spans the busy Forth, and wi' mony an Angus farmer's trig, I've plowed the bonny earth. I'm happy in the summertime beneath the bright blue sky, no thinking in the morning where at night I'll hate to lie. In barn or byre or anywhere, dossing out among the hay. And if the weather treats me right, I'm happy every day. Ah, come all ye tramps and hawker lads and gatherers abroad, that tramp the country round and round, come listening and all. I'll tell to ye a roving tale o' sights that I hae seen, far up into the snowy north and south by Gretna Green. There you are then. There's your Glaswegian or your Scottish song there. For the hell of it. What am I missing here? Great songs. This stream wins over Mad Dog Rays on a Sunday night. Hey, there we go. In the ratings war, I'm beating Mad Dog. Thanks, Adrian. Quite an achievement. There we go. Cheers, man. Yeah, let us know, mate, if you ever do. We'll be there en masse. We'll all have those hello, my name is, because they're always helpful. I wish they had them in weddings, you know. You end up... The only way to get by in weddings when you're sort of, especially if it's like friends, if you're the friends lot, you don't know who's on what side. It would be dead easy. We could get a lot drunker and get to know each other a lot easier and quicker if they just sort of, father of the bride, my name's Billy and I drink, and there you go. That'd be my suggestion. Okay, yes, so that was Scottish, not Irish, and... Lonesome Blues, Do I Know Mississippi? By Bob Dylan. Don't think so. One of the later ones? Pardon me. Let's have a look. Well, I don't know what I don't know it, but I do have other Bob Dylans to come still tonight that haven't had an airing in a bit. Mississippi, 2001. Producer Jack Frost. That's Dylan himself. That's his own little pseudonym, I think. Mississippi is a song by Yippity Dub. In 2015, USA Today ranked all of Bob Dylan's songs and placed Mississippi first, just ahead of Visions of Johanna and Like a Rolling Stone. All right, USA Today, I think it's the one. Right, again, I don't know them all, or I've even heard them all. You'll be over one day. Good man, as I say. The hotel industry, or the B&B, the Airbnb industry, will appreciate that. We'll let you know when it's reopened, if you know what I mean. Okay, Sarah, sorry, you're saying... It was working earlier and they stopped going through. Same thing happened a wee while ago. Luckily, there are plenty of platforms to jump on and chat. So, what wasn't working? Are we not getting messages on YouTube? Has YouTube dropped out altogether? He's all jumped over. That's weird. Why would such a thing have happened? Nope. Anyway, let's keep playing. Let's keep having a good time, shall we? Tramps and Hawkers, yes. I told you about when we ferried the ferry to Scotland. That's worth doing, you know. That's far better than the airport, and a big wide space on a boat that you can sit and drink coffee and watch the waves, and then humpity bumpity bump, you get over to the shore and you jump on a boat, and you don't jump on a boat, you've been on a boat, you jump on a bus, and you get the bus to Glasgow and wade through the snow and everything. You know you're alive, and you don't have to do any of that airport shit either. No one's telling you to get into an x-ray machine or take your shoes off. Keep your coat on, go out in the deck, see and smell the sea breeze, and it's about the same price as an airplane, and you can recline and relax. Takes a bit longer, but totally worth it. Flew back home, but there you go. YouTube chat's broken. Dear. It's this time of week again when I wish you all a good night. No problem. Thank you, Matthew, for joining us again. Have a good week yourself. Bonsoir to Matthew, and hello to Anne Gardner, or Christine, if you like. Neil Young, The Heart of Gold. If I can find the appropriate harmonica to do harm with. Oh, maybe it's in G. Tell you what is jumping across, talking about ships and boats. Gotta keep the themes connected here. A time will come up when the winds will stop and the breeze will cease to be breathing, like the stillness in the wind before the hurricane begins, the hour that the ship comes in. And the seas will split and the ship will hit, and the sands on the shoreline will be shaken, and the tide will sound and the waves will pound, and the morning will be breaking. The fishes will laugh as they swim out of the path, and the seagulls, they'll be a-smiling, and the rocks on the sand will proudly stand the hour that the ship comes in. And the words that are used for to get the ship confused will not be understood as they're spoken, for the chains of the sea will have busted in the night and be buried on the bottom of the ocean. A song will lift as the mainsail shifts and the boat drifts unto the shoreline. And the sun will respect every face on the deck, the hour that the ship comes in. Then the sands will roll out a carpet of gold for your weary toes to be a-touchin'. And the ship's wise men will remind you once again that the whole wide world is watchin'. Hey! In their eyes, and they'll jerk from their beds and think they're dreaming, but they'll pinch themselves and squeal, and they'll know that it's for real, the hour that the ship comes in. Then they'll raise their hands saying, we'll meet all your demands, but you'll shout from the bow, your days are numbered. And like Pharaoh's tribe, they'll be drowned in the tide, and like Goliath, they'll be calm. Loving it. Cool. That's When the Ship Comes In, Bob Dylan. Hey, I figured this out. This would work. And that would be nice. I'm going to close some tabs down or else we might have a problem. Ballad of Geraldine, North Country Blues, and Camera Obscura. We've done all those. Close them down. Don't overwork us, we CPU. PU. And we learned all about Mississippi. And what was Harry's one about the Hank Williams? Was it called Lost? What was it called? I'm going to look it back up. I love the yodely stuff he has. Lonesome Blues. Now, isn't it Lonesome Blues that the wee fella's singing when, because we've got to tie this all together. San Francisco, 49ers, Alcatraz, prisons, yeah? I was thinking to myself, just brainstorming all these wee tangents to try and build a set list with. Because it's week 49. In case you're joining us and you're like, what is he talking about? Week 49, 49ers, keep up. Anyway, Alcatraz and then prison songs. So obviously we've got False in Prison Blues, but I play that all the time, so we might have to take a different approach. Lead Belly, Where Did You Sleep Last Night? Very famous convict, come musician, and Lonesome Blues. I'm pretty sure that might be the tune that the wee fella was singing in when they did up the library in Shawshank Redemption, with all the new books and all the nice wood and furniture everywhere, and they had a record player and everything, and it was like the modern age of 19. Friggin' whatever it was, 13 or something by the time. When did he get out? If anyone who knows that film very well might recall. And, no, hang on, come on, Hank Williams, jeepers. Get with it. Yes, I'm going to look it up. Lonesome Blues, Hank Williams. I'm going to get Chrome to come on side. Nope, you don't need to do that. You just need to do this and go... chords. Is that it? Hank. This could be fun or disastrous. Here's how we find out. No. can't sing you that. I don't know how it goes. Damn it. Educate thyself. Congratulations, everybody. We've been chatting there for about an hour and a half there, or an hour, sorry, and we've hit the 100 messages mark, so it gives us a little trophy to give everyone a wee pat on the back for saying hello. Long Gone Lonesome Blues wants Larry. Larry's back for another week from Southern California, didn't you say? I'm going to find me a river, one that's ice cold. When I find me that river, Lord, I'm going to pay the price. So I'm going down in it three times, but Lord, I'm only coming up twice. She's long gone, and now I'm lonesome blue. Yeah, I'd have to listen. And is it as cold in Southern California as it is in Texas, this weather? You having problems? You getting your... The shop's got food in them and stuff? I follow a guy, the 8-bit guy from Fort Lauderdale. And his house got flooded, his pipes burst. He went, and the power got turned off. They couldn't, and they're used to like crazy heat. So when your power's off, you can't heat your house. He had to go to his aunt's place, still had a chimney, so they could burn stuff. Gotta love chimneys, love burning stuff. Ah, dear. Freezing cold. 70°F. Which for us Europeans is... cold enough. Minus... No way. 21 degrees. Seriously? 21 degrees, is that cold? St. James's Infirmary Blues would be a great song. Like, who's that by? I realise it's been done to death. A minor, E minor, and D minor. I could play along easily. And William's hanging like a bat. I was, checking. I don't check in, Facebook too much, but I saw William and went shopping and went, look at all this blooming Bacardi I've got myself. So I'm all stocked up. Yeah, that's tragic. I mean, so broken pipes and no electricity. You are straight out of luck. You can't heat. You can't eat. You can't do much. And as I say, the 8-bit guy's YouTube channel, he restores 80s technology, he's always doing reviews on Commodores and Spectrums and so forth. That's how he's built his channel. And there's Fabian there, there's Hannah, good evening. You're more of a night owl, Fabian, your brother's always in way to bed early, so you missed him. We're talking about poor shivering Texans at the minute here. So his latest video was like, my house is wrecked. It's all getting shunted into the garage while I get them floors mopped up. Quick question for those in Northern Ireland. I was asked yesterday, was it true that there are empty shops due to Brexit? Because apparently that's what the news said in Germany. Anyone want to field that? I've got something I need to find for Claire. Because Claire, you missed it. You snoozed and you lost. Actually, you didn't. You just didn't tune in the right week because I actually sung you Hard Rain Week. I'm going to find you the link and you can go back and watch it, I suppose. It was only a couple of weeks ago that I gave that an airing. It was class. I sang it last week or something, man. Or 2 weeks ago, perhaps. I think it might have been, yeah, because Claire, you were watching last week and you would know if I'd played you because... I'd have played yet. I did it just very recently. Hard Rains. That was week 46. So really close, but unfortunately not, but that I'm going to link there is the link to week 46. They're all timestamped, in case you didn't. Well, I say they're all timestamped. They're usually. I fell behind there, and I caught up one evening and stayed up till 2 in the morning going, oh, that's the beginning of the song.
I'll dig it out one day.
And that week includes hits like Man of Constant Sorrow, National Express, Satisfaction by the Rolling Stones, which I believe I had never played since I started this. I couldn't believe it. I was like, what? Come on. And Hard Rain's Gonna Fall and Blowing in the Wind and things like that. So it's not a long stream, that one, I think. Or, yeah, it's only about an hour and 46. There you go. Must have been needing to go to the loo that night. TMI. Anyway, there's your link. Go there for the time being. And everyone, you'll be flying. Okay. And let's carry on with me closing down the chat. Terrible. So if you were just saying something there to me a second ago, I've just wiped it. Because I'm a silly person. And Doc, you were chiming in about what was the answer to the question, are the shops empty? Back up and running with the old YouTube chat. Was putting the kids away to bed. Good, so that's working again. Wee blip, don't know why. Stuff just happens sometimes. You can chat to me that way. Claire might disappear off in favour of not live music, but just get your fix, Claire, man. You can do that. Week 47. No, where are we? Week 49. Right, get with it. It's just dear to import stuff, and there's a lot of graffiti up these days where there are no Irish Sea border. Quick, spray that somewhere. And people aren't liking that. Irish Sea border. It's another call for smart contracts, right, Mark? Because you wouldn't need barcodes. They're like, oh, you can't. The smaller shops are the ones that are getting shot down because they're like, you can't have part of a lorry. That would just be too, that would take the people peering at their check sheets too long. It has to be one stock for one shop and not a lorry that's got multiple drop-offs. It's just stopping everything happening smoothly. Can't believe it's a man with a clipboard, but not empty aisles, like. All right, so. I did Townes Van Zandt last week, Larry. The one I know. There's Linda. Everyone say hi to Linda. Linda, who does lovely photography. I was following your lovely photos on Instagram there, and you caught some nice moments, moonlight between the trees, and or the moon between the trees even, and a good bloomin' sunset over Ballyhome Esplanade. So, quite the photographer. Right, I'm going to play you as a tune here. I just have to pull it together. One of my own, right. That's right. mixing it up, you know, something you haven't heard in a few weeks. The way it always was. Not a lot of change around here because this is the way it's always been. A dream within a dream within a dream. On all my money it don't go far. Got to the bottom of the penny jar. I better go upon my granddad's wall. Traded in fast for online stocks. Precious metal, what's it worth? A billion years beneath the earth. Find it, mine it, polish it bright. It'll only end up in a landfill site. My girl got a PhD. Master's and a first class degree. You ought to see how fast she can read. It's no secret she's smarter than me. Looking for work, but it's hard to find. They're saying she's overqualified. 5 months later, still on the dole. Primetime TV took its toll. Says she's gonna be the next Cheryl Cole. Well, I knew a kid in a suicide cult. He survived, but it wasn't his fault. Stayed up late and then he overslept. Forgot about the pledge all the others kept. They're all gone, only he remains. A one-way ticket on the astral plane. But now he keeps talking conspiracies. They're blowing his mind like a summer breeze. I got a mystic sister with a crystal ball, painted nails and a gypsy shawl. But what are the odds? How'd she know that? Burn the witch and drown her cat. Was she faking or was she for real? Desperate measures never fail. And oh, the world keeps turning. Gradually I'm learning. Oh, she keeps on spinning. No end and no beginning. But this is the way it always was. Not a lot of change around here because this is the way it's always been. A dream within 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 a dream. Yeah. Find it, mine it, polish it bright. You out with your metal detector much, Will? You got to find these little trinkets of precious metal while you can. You might need to hoard a few. crack up in the ceiling, and the kitchen sink is leaking. Out of work and got no money, Sunday joined to bread and honey. What are we living for? Two room apartment on the second floor. No money coming in. The rent collector banging, trying to get in. We are strictly second class. We don't understand why we should live in dead end street. People are dying in dead end street. All the way to dead end street. Oh, dead end street. Dead end street. Dead end street. Dead end street. All right. And put some toast on. What are we living for? Two room apartment on the second floor. No chance to emigrate. We're deep in debt and now it's much too late. We all have to work so hard. We don't understand. Dead end. Oh, we should live in dead end street. Dead end. People are dying in dead end street. Dead end. I'm gonna go to dead end. Oh, dead end street, woo. Dead end street, dead end street, yeah. Dead end street, gone. Dead end street, cool. Dead end street, yeah, yeah. Dead end street, come. Dead end street, all right. Do 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 do. Thank you very much. The Kinks. To the Kinks. Is that notification getting a bit long in the tooth? It keeps coming on. It's automatic. And it's to notify you of the fact that you can beat up a car with the power of PayPal. Anyone who wants to chip in that respect. Use that streamlabs.com/folk888/tip function to have a man, have Ken beat up the car. Reply commands. I can sort of knock that off because it seems to be going and going and going. Do I know Percy's song? Fingerstyle thing, isn't it? Ding, 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 ding. Diddly, ding, ding. Or is that Sousa's song? I know Dylan covered it as well. I don't know it. I know it. I recognise the title. I'd probably recognise if I heard it. And it's a Dylan one, yeah. I'm going to have to get a look at this one of these days to be like, come on, sound card, do it. So I can listen to stuff as well as you guys. Who had the vaccine? And Jerry did not enjoy it at all. Johnny's parents got it. Nothing in sight in Germany. Doodle 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 doo. Thank you. created by an excellent producer, Claire, endorses the song Toxic by Britney Spears. Is there a Britney Spears documentary or something out that I saw Colin Geddes lampooning? Sing that can't be sung. Nothing you can do that can't be done. Nothing you can say, but you can learn how to play the game. It's easy. Nothing you can know that isn't known. Nothing you can show that isn't shown. No way you can be that isn't way you're meant to be. It's easy. All you need is love. All you need is love. All you need is love. Love. Love is all you need. Love, love, love. Love, love, love. Love, 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 love. Nothing you can know that isn't known. Nothing you can show that isn't shown. No way you can be that isn't way you're meant to be. It's easy. Nothing you can make that can't be made. No one you can save who can't be saved. And nothing you can do but you can learn how to be you in time. It's easy. All you need is love. La-ba-da-ba. All you need is love. La-ba-da-ba. All you need is love. Love. Love is all you need. We're all together now. All you need is love. All you need is love. La-ba-da-ba. All you need is love. Love. Love is all you need. 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 She loves you, yeah, yeah, yeah. She loves you, yeah, yeah, yeah. She loves you, yeah, yeah, yeah,
One more suggestion, right in the middle of your range and style, the most well-known version of this song, but a few people done it. Click this link to find out more. And it is going to be an advert, of course, firstly. Eurospar, shop smarter. Diddly dee dee dee, Jude is able to do all her shopping, and it's price matched by Tesco's, hooray. And then Cocaine. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Lots of folk do cover such a thing. I know a guy would sing you that. Okay, thanks for the link. I shall. That looks like a nice live rendition. 1967 London Conservation Album. Watch later. Save too. Watch later. Matthew actually was able to, especially if you're on YouTube, you can leave me a comment on this video or something like that. Link songs in the comments or link me to a playlist that you've made of songs you dig and you need me to check out. Heard about it at Output last year, by the way. Whole lectures available. from 2021 right now? Lectures about Britney Spears or... huh? Larry, like the version. Like the virgin. Thank you, Larry. Better keep the hits coming here. And, what time is it yet? 9 o'clock at night. And wee computer's still working. Good. Right. That's pleasant. We like it when that happens. Let's see. What else could we be singing? For you guys. More Dylan. The Gambler. Well, anecdotally speaking, poor Mr. Arthur Mulligan had to be admittedly, after being injected himself this week. Week 16, inoculations on the Wednesday, and then on the Thursday morning, Danielle was awful concerned, and I had to call up, and she was at the hospital with Arthur, the children's hospital, and they took some blood, and he had a little rash, really, but better safe than sorry. Infection markers being on the rise, they were like, well, we'll have to give you the antibiotics, and they had to, like, a poor kid, I mean, just to take the blood to find out if there was something wrong with him, which turned out to be extremely mild, was four times the trauma, because they were like trying to get the cannulas into him, jabbing him here and there, and he's got big chubby wrists, so it was like stabbed in the wrist twice, stabbed in the other wrist, stabbed in the foot, stabbed in the other foot, stabbed in the head, and I got in the door with everything you would need, literally the kitchen sink and the taps and all the other fixtures and fittings to do with plumbing that you would need to bring a sink into an A&E. And he just looked weary more than anything else. But otherwise, little monkey was fine. So, but when you're in, you know, they said, well, we're going to administer this antibiotic and that'll be 48 hours. So strap yourselves in and enjoy sleeping in an upright armchair. So Danielle had to, well, she didn't take it great, but you had to take it. That's what they're offering you, is observation. We'll observe your child and give him antibiotics. And I turned up at 8:30 in the morning to relieve her, and she got on the phone to me. Parking in the Royal is just like driving into, I was in the lane to park, so I was parked, waiting to park kind of thing. Because if I went right up to the ticket machine, it was one in, one out. And if someone had driven up my backside, then I'd have been stuck. So what had happened was she rung me to say, hold on, hold fire a second. We might be getting out, because Arthur is babbly, 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 bright as a button in the morning time, and not a single thing wrong with him as far as the senior doctor was concerned. She was like, the junior might have been a wee bit overcautious here, so come back if you think there's anything wrong, but would you like to go home? I mean, does the Pope shit in the woods? Like, I mean, come on. I was like, you're winding me up here. You're actually getting discharged. That is friggin' brilliant. Because hospitals are for sick people. And he weren't that, so it was out and fresh air, you know. I don't know, they must need to do a study still to determine if fresh air is good for people. I thought the verdict had come back that it's good, you know, open windows and circulation. See, when I step into a hospital that's like a box with some trapped, dead, stale air, it just stinks of sickness. And you're like, circulate some freaking oxygen in here. I'm in a mask anyway. So we got out, it was great. It was like 8:30 and we're like, or 9 o'clock by then, and down the road we went. Is he okay? They rang. Yes, he's fine. Great. Thanks for giving us him back. And then Danielle got a snooze. So don't get sick. I know but I was being... Does do bear shit at the Vatican? Just mashing them together and smacking microphones while I was at it. Tune, right. I had a wee dream about some friends of mine in Bangor. I was running out of some kind of scary, hellish kind of place. Didn't recognize it at all, but I was like, time I got out of this place, the walls are closing in. Probably hospital, probably after that. And I got out through the gates and clambered up some steps, old kind of city kind of vibe, and clambered up these steps and found my way into a courtyard, and it was like a tapas place. And there was Steve McCartney and Kate Squires and Jenna Fraser and these people you may or may not know at all. Just that cluster of people having this soiree, having this little party, and they were like, oh, there's Dan, how are you? And I was like, I'm much better now, let's eat tapas and talk shit and drink wine. It's fantastic, like. So, as I say, you got to have holidays in your mind, like. I'll sing you this tune called Kiss Goodbye. And I'll even sing it with a harmonica. Why not? Sure, what's the worst that could happen? I'm in F and I'm singing you as a song in G. Yeah, G. Yes. Everyone knows her spirit glows, so everyone's her friend. She's like one of those angels I learned about in Sunday school, smiling at me so kindly, though I seem to keep losing my cool. I don't know why we only ever kiss goodbye. I don't know why we only ever kiss goodbye. I don't know her number, never had the nerve to ask. Fact is I'm attracted, yeah, but something keeps holding me back. Afraid I might offend her, afraid I might underachieve. Wishing I could kiss her when it counts instead of only when she leaves. I don't know why we only ever kiss goodbye. I don't know why we only ever kiss goodbye. If she goes back home to England, if one day she disappears, I'll be kicking myself, you chicken shit. I'll cry these lovesick tears. So I'll speak next time I see her. Yeah, I'll ask her to the dance. And we'll see where the evening leads us to. Not gonna miss another chance. I don't know why we only ever kiss goodbye. I don't know why we only ever kiss goodbye. I don't know why we only ever kiss goodbye. I don't know why we only ever kiss goodbye. So I'm singing to make my feelings felt. I'm searching for words to help make sense. I'm trying to stop lying to myself. Oh, I better act fast, it's getting late. I better come clean, not hesitate. I need her now like I needed no one else. Hell yeah. Night, Gavin. Cheers, man. Thanks for coming. Well, I don't have her address. I don't know where she lives. I've been sitting on a fence called penitence, and there's nothing to forgive. So if you happen to see her, tell her I'm on my way. If she's been feeling lonely lately, tell her it'll be okay. I don't know why we only ever kiss goodbye. I don't know why we only ever kiss goodbye. I don't know why we only ever kiss goodbye. I don't know why we only ever kiss goodbye. Goodbye! Andrew liked that. Cheers, Andrew. Thank you very much. Makes next week a little easier. Thank you. I aim to please. Okay, then. Gavin's way to bed in France. Gets darker there sooner. Or they're an hour ahead, aren't they? So Gavin's off to sleep. Perchance to dream. Any more songs up for grabs here? I have never sang Where Did You Sleep Last Night, so what do you say we have a try at that? I was on about Lead Belly. And made popular, of course, on the Nirvana Unplugged MTV session. But a very old American folk song, all the same. My girl, don't lie to me. Tell me, where did you sleep last night? In the pines where the sun don't ever shine. I would shiver the whole night through. My girl, where will you go? I'm a-going where the cold wind blows. In the pines where the sun don't ever shine. I would shiver the whole night through. Her husband was a hard-working man, just about a mile from here. His head was found in a driving wheel, but his body never was found. My girl, don't lie to me. Tell me, where did you sleep last night? In the pines where the sun don't ever shine. I will shiver the whole night through. I don't know if I'm gonna go all screaming like Kurt. I don't know if that's a good idea. I think that's why he ended it with this, because he could blow his voice out. wrong. No, night can't do it. Night through. Damn. And that thing's down a step, so flip me. That's good for the larynx. Not. What are we left with? I'm going to have to bring it down. He went all screamy. It wasn't good. Bits of metal. Well, I guess, yeah, do Nirvan as well while we're here. Spring is on the way, folks, I would believe. Wouldn't you say? At least on certain days, such as this. There's signs of life, you know? In the garden. So I'm going to sing you in bloom. Here.
To shoot his gun, but he knows not what it means, knows not what it means, knows not what it means, knows not what it means. And I said, yeah. We can have some more. Nature is on the fruit, tender age and bloom. He's the one who likes all our pretty songs, and he likes to sing along, and he likes to shoot his gun, but he knows not what it means, knows not what it means, knows not what it means, knows not what it means. And I said, he's the one who likes all our pretty songs, and he likes to sing along, and he likes to shoot his gun, but he knows not what it means, knows not what it means, knows not what it means, knows not what it means. And I said, yeah.
All right, folks. What am I going to do here? Yes, there's a Kula Shaker song I want to give you. There's those messages again. Thanks again for support last week from the Morrisons and Mr. Shortland and, pardon me, Niels in Germany, Svenja's brother. Other people I need to thank, but I need to get a look at my little listy here. Support in week 48. Linda, thank you, Linda. Yes, appreciating, especially all the faffery of how to work PayPal. And Elaine, especially my dear next door neighbour in Upper Clifton, and Jane Smith. Jane Smith's in Scotland, and we think Jane again just stumbled across the stream. That there's no connection, although Mum works with her sister-in-law. I'm not sure. There is a connection. Basically, Jane Smith turned around to her sister-in-law and went, "I'm watching this guy on Sunday nights. Very good. Bought his record. La da da da." And told the person, told him, "I'm called Dolbro Dan or Dan Mulligan or whatever." She's like, "Dolbro Dan? Surely that's Ruth's son." And went and asked her. So I was like, "My goodness." But there was no connection. There was no crossover. So that's just a strange and remarkable coincidence, is all that is, which is great. So that's my thank yous for everybody who helped me out with week 48. And someone bought something on Bandcamp as well. Pamela, that's right. Nirvana and Kula Shaker all in one night. Yes, there's Kula Shaker, that's right. This tune has this nice piece of songwriting where he's not just using a diatonic kind of bog standard song accordy thing. He's thinking outside the box with something that starts in G and then goes there. And I was mucking around with this the other week going, how does it go again, and how does he manage to do that, because he loves the Beatles and cool-ass songwriting. So this song's called Light of the Day. I hope you enjoy. It's a B-side.
I can see I'm alone. Time understanding the seeds that I've sown. Understanding the seeds that I've sown. I can see by the light of the day that has gone, gone, gone. I can see by the light of days that I've whittled away, now they're gone, gone, all gone. What did I find was there? Long gone, all gone. Now will my heart find prayer? Ooh.
I can see by the light of the day that has gone, gone, gone. I can see by the light of the day that is gone.
All right, auto messaging, we get the point. Cool shaker, light of the day. That is gone, gone, gone. That goes from G, borrowed A chord, and then finds its way to F sharp. We're getting out of tune here, folks. It's winding down time, I believe, unfortunately. The end of another Sunday. Can't you believe it? It goes by so fast. In the blink of an eye. Well done, we've received another 100 messages. That must mean 200 messages. We're near the 2-hour mark there. And I hope you've enjoyed these songs tonight. If I've missed anything drastic that you think I really should be playing, then please head over to folkdope.com/songlist and tell me about it. Or alternatively, email me, or alternatively, I'd say Facebook Messenger me, but I really am getting a little slow at replying to those. I'm like, Flip, there's 4 messages, and William's like, I'm framing your t-shirt, and it's glued to the roof now, and I'm like, right, now I see it, okay. Here's wee Mamas and Papas tune.
John and Mitchie were getting kinda itchy just to leave the folk music behind. Zal and Denny working for a penny, trying to catch a fish on a line. In a coffee house, Sebastian sat, and after every number they'd pass the hat. McGuinn and McGuire couldn't get no higher, but that's all they were aiming at. And no one's getting fat except Mama Cat. Dolly said, Danny, you know there are many who could sing a song the way that you do. Let's go south. Danny said, Zolly, golly, don't you think that I wish I could play guitar like you? Zol, Danny, and Sebastian sat at the night owl, and after every number they'd pass the hat. McGuinn and McGuire just a getting higher in L.A., you know where that's at. And no one's getting fat except Mama Cass. Cass was a sophomore, planned to go to Strathmore, but you changed your mind one day. Standing on the turnpike, thumb out the hitchhike, take me to New York right away. Then he met Cassie, gave her love bumps, called John and Zol, and that was the Mugwumps. McGuinn and McGuire couldn't catch a fire, and that's all they were aiming at. And no one's getting fat except Mama Cass. Mugwumps, high jumps, low slumps, big bumps, don't you work as hard as you play. Make up, break up, everything is shake up, I guess it had to be that way. Sebastian and Zol formed a spoonful, Mitchie, John and Denny getting very tuneful. McGuinn and McGuire couldn't get no higher, and that's all they were aiming at. Everybody's getting fat except Mama Cass. Busted, disgusted, agent can't be trusted, Mitchie wants to go to the sea. Cass can't make it, she said we'll have to fake it when you should come eventually. Greasing on American Express cards, 10 slow rent, but keeping out the heat's hard. Dusty's good vibrations and our imaginations can't go on indefinitely. California dreaming is becoming a reality.
My music is making Will's hangover bearable. Well, mate, You can always play catch up on YouTube. You could have a hangover for, I wouldn't want a 49-day hangover, but you could do it. Actually, you couldn't. It'd be 47 because the other two were Facebook only. But don't do that, man. It would be the end of your poor wee live. There's some songs I haven't got through tonight. I'd say I'll try. I'm going to hit you Homesick, Subterranean Homesick Blues next week, I think. It's been a while coming. I need a woman to sing harmony. Yeah. But I'll finish with a nice Johnny Cash song. And join me, please, won't you, for week 50. Flip me. Biddy boop boop boop. There we have it. Week 50. If I can think of any half century kind of related themes or anything to connect it to 50, send them my direction. Or, I mean, we had this rough idea of a theme today. I hope you enjoyed that for what it was. I know, that's what we missed out on. When we were together on a Sunday, got extra value for money from my mum and dad, who would be joining me basically in the booth, drinking beer or coffees or whatever, and singing along. We'll get there. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. That's right, I didn't do The Gambler, so any other things that fell through the cracks. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the ties that bind. Because you're mine, I walk the line. I find it very, very easy to be true. I find myself alone when each day's through. Yes, I'll admit that I'm a fool for you. Because you're mine. What am I doing? Because you're mine. Because you're mine. I walk the line, I can't read a tab. As sure as change his key. As sure as day, night. Damn it. As sure as night is dark and day is light, you keep you on my mind both day and night. And happiness I've known proves that it's right. Because you're mine, I walk the line. You got a way to keep me on your mind. You give me cause for love that I can't find. For you I know I'd even try to turn the tide. Because you're mine, I walk the line. That's impressive. I'm down half a step, or full step. I hit the lowest Johnny Cash note. I keep a close watch. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the ties that bind. Because you're mine, I walk the line. Oh. Gonna move into some Tibetan throat chanting here in a wee minute. If I keep singing that low. I guess screaming at the top of my voice doing that Lead Belly song has paid dividends. So that's good news. Folks, that's been great. Great fun, great crack. And I'm going to hang up the old guitar. and say some Cheerios and then get myself off to the water closet and deposit some water. Yeah, sanity prevails. That's another good that's another good quote. Watching Dan keeps me sane. You are all very welcome to join me for week 50. Thank you for joining me for week 49 and for any of the other weeks you've joined me for. Please catch up on YouTube if you wish to catch up, and they're all listed. You can see what you've missed. If you're out driving about or you need a podcast or something, please indulge. And that's us for the night. Merchandise is available from all the usual outlets. That is my... this very living room, this very space. All the merch is lying around here, so that's the outlet. This shop is still open. And I'll post it over to you if you need it. So look me up on Limited Run Folk Dope there. Or just keep chipping in, and it's like pay away. I'll be like, flip me, he's giving me 20 quid. Have a record. That's how we do. So, in fact, Adrian, I'm going to send you a record because I'm pretty sure you gave me 25 quid over the last bunch of weeks. So look out for that. And everybody else, Linda, I need to get you something as well now. Do you need another record? Good night, everybody. Near, 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 near. Thank you, Sarah. Arthur is well, all better. Bounce and fit. Great to have him back. And he doesn't hold a grudge about getting stabbed and all of that business. It was all for precautionary measures, but they were sure he was fine, and he was. So it was great to get him out within 24 hours and less for all concerned. Amy, take care of yourself and your kin and your kin-to-be. That goes for Andrew and Lynn and everybody else. Linda, take care. David Shortland, take care. Johnny White over in Germany, and Neil's over in Germany, and Fabian in France and on Twitch tonight. And I will say bonsoir to one and all, and I'll touch base with you next week. Be well, be safe till then. Keep slapping the vitamin D and C into you. What's the worst that could happen? Right, I'm out of here. I gotta go. Love yous all. Where's the